My name is Rick Rasmussen. I'm the priest in charge at St. Paul's, and it is our honor and joy to welcome Aleksandr Savchenko from the Ukraine, and I'm sure I butchered your last name, and I apologize. But again, welcome very much. We are so happy to be able to host this benefit concert, to have the joy of music that enhances all of our lives here in this building. One of the sayings we have in my church is that when you sing and hear music, you pray at least twice. And so I welcome you to this wonderful concert. Just a few quick housekeeping pieces. If you do not know yet, we do have two bathrooms in the back of the church, back over here. And at the intermission, if you go out, there's an additional bathroom that I'll unlock that's out the back door and in the building that's behind. So it's always good to have some housekeeping things like that. And with that, I think I will leave it to the music. And again, welcome Aleksandr, and thank you so much for playing here at this church.
Thank you. performed on the organ. And the next pieces performed on the organ will be his preludes in C major and C minor.
Thank you.
Beethoven's Moonlight Sonata. We will then hear an arrangement of Aleksandr for the Christian song, Seek Ye First the Kingdom, in the style of Chopin, and lastly, Mozart's Turkish March.
Thank you.
Tchaikovsky Academy of Music in Kiev, where Aleksandr studied. Right after, Aleksandr will perform his arrangement of another Christian hymn, Going to Heaven in Our Troubled Time. If you pay close attention, you might notice how the composer plays with different effects and mood changes to demonstrate how unpredictable and at times rough the path to heaven can be. After this piece, there will be a break for 10 minutes.
16.
begin the second half of our concert with Aleksandr's arrangement for the famous Christian hymn, How Great Thou Art. This arrangement proceeds to portray the majesty and glory of our Creator. A verse from the hymn reads, O mighty God, when I behold the wonder of nature's beauty wrought by words of thine. After, we will hear another arrangement for solo piano titled The Heavenly Man.
Thank you.
which will be followed by a triumphant Easter hymn, O Death, Where Is Thy Sting? Then let us remember the Christmas story and the shepherds who ran to find baby Jesus on the Christmas night.
Encourages people to find solace in Christ
when they are facing arches.
Thank you. friends. I'm so sorry for my English, but thank you so much for all came here today, and thank you so much for your support, both for prayers, for your help, for everything. We got a lot of help, especially from the States and from your city, and we are really thankful for this. And during the war, during all this time in Kiev, we like felt a lot of support from you. So really, we are so thankful for you. We are so thankful to this church, for your place, that we can do this concert today here. And with the last piece, it will be His Name Is Wonderful. You know, like just the name of Jesus during all this time helped us. And I know that His name is the most wonderful name for me and in our life. And in this piece you will hear different styles of different composers. And once more, we are so thankful for you, for your support.
Thank you.
end of our program, and I sincerely want to thank you, all of you, for joining us here today. We are very grateful for your support, and if anyone has the desire, we will gratefully accept donations for Aleksandr's mission in Ukraine at the table near the entrance. I also want to give a special thanks to all organizers of this event, to our guest pianist, Aleksandr Savchenko, and to St. Paul's Episcopal Church for such kind hospitality. Thank you, everyone, and have a blessed day.